Can't beat that, man. You cannot get any closer to a top fuel dragster running 8,000 horsepower being warmed up in the pits at Atlanta, Georgia. The House of Speed.